just don't walk.
And he lines it into the glove of Freiman, and boy, if he doesn't catch that, double, maybe a triple. But Freiman, all 6'8" of him, grabs it, and that's the second out.
I'll say it would probably be a triple, because if you watch the A's, they're bunching them in the gaps. They're giving them the ball down the line, but Callaspo and Freiman over at first.